Griezmann.
Mbappe.
Really powerful shot, and the goalkeeper able to deal with it. Looking for a through ball. It's a gift for them. It's an own goal. And here we go with the start of the second half.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
It's Salah now.
Caraba. Trezeguet.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Mohamed Salah. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Got the tackle in. Mohamed Salah on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Pogba.
Fekir.
Griezmann. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Caraba.
That's an excellent cross. Here's Conte. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's good movement forward here.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
Griezmann. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Mbappe.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Well, they're going to make the change to the wide player, the winger, and looks to me as though he's done pretty well, Alan. What did you think?
Yeah, good old-fashioned wing play. Had the better of his full-back for large parts of this match and top performance.
Giroud! He's delighted that Olivier Giroud. He's been constantly confounding his critics and he shows again how he really deserves to be in this team.
Well, they can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
Off we go again, 2-1. Elneny.
Higazi.
It's Salah now. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Makes a challenge here.
Gabba. Caraba.
Caraba!
They've got it away from the danger. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
He is a man in form, I would say, today.
Salah!
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
I don't know whether they'll be able to keep this up. They've still got the lead.
Well, they've come out with that fierce determination that underdogs do have quite often, determined not to roll over and be beaten, but still some work to do.
Well, the pressure paying off, it's an aimless clearance.
Pogba.
Mbappe.
Pogba.
Shots on here.
Oh, he's way off target.
Pogba.
Mbappe. Guada.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Striding forward, purposefully.
Caraba.
And it has hit the frame of the goal.
Well, unlucky there, he's gone for placement. Inches away from scoring.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead.
Forward momentum is with France here.
Fekir.
Tackle here. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there.
Caraba. Mbappe.
It's Salah now. Attacking well here. Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances. Conte. It's been a fretful performance from France today, I think. A little fearful at times. And they just haven't grasped the nettle here. They needed to be more positive in the second half. And you can see that they wanted to do that, but it just hasn't materialised.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Only partially away from danger.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Possession given away once more.
Just 5 minutes to go to protect this one-goal lead. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Olivier Giroud is offside. Olivier Giroud.
El Mohamedi.
Could be dangerous.
Caraba.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match.
He's got his shot off now.
Griezmann.
Hit the bar. Close. Difficult angle. Maybe did well to get that close.
I was surprised he actually went for goal there, but in the end, got the keeper a bit worried.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you? Because it'll be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.
Easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Caraba!
Florian.
He's got his shot off now.
Olivier Giroud.
Griezmann.
Wonderful save.
Griezmann. Mbappe.
Really powerful shot. The goalkeeper able to deal with it.
Looking for a through ball.
It's a gift for them. It's an own goal. make the change to the wide player, the winger.
Giroud!
Caraba.
Chance for them to salvage something from this.
He's got his shot off now.
Griezmann
hit the bar.